What up, guys? So today we're going to record a little quiz, a WrestleMania, the Ultimate WrestleMania Quiz, as WWE titled it. It just came out a few hours ago at the point of recording, and I'm going to try this out. I've never looked through this. There's 40 pictures, so I think 20 questions, and I'll put a little counter on the bottom left of the screen to see how many questions I got right and how many I got wrong. So let's go. First question is, the Hardy Boys won the Raw Tag Team titles in a ladder match during their return at WrestleMania 33, but which team walked into the show as champions? That was the Club Gallows and Anderson. Yep, got that one right. Next answer. True or false, the only WrestleMania casket match The Undertaker ever competed in was against Mark Henry at WrestleMania 22. I'll say that's false. Oh, that's true, okay. So one out of two, 50% so far. Question 3. Which superstar said the following, Woodstock was to rock and roll what WrestleMania is to wrestling? A. Bobby Heenan. C. Gorilla Monsoon. B. Jesse the Body Ventura. D. Vince McMahon or Mr. McMahon. I think it's Mr. McMahon. Jesse Ventura. Well, I'm bad at this. Answer 4. Guess the opponent. That's Stone Cold Steve Austin. For sure. Yep. Was a great match. Next question 5. Spot the difference. The color on his tights. Is there something else? Let's look if I can see. Randy Orton is missing. Let's see if I can find something else. I can't see anything else. Oh, there's no. Oh, yeah, the strap. Okay. Got 2 out of 3. 6. Which man is the only superstar to cash his money? That's Seth Rollins. God, not going to even need to look at the answers. That's actually. It was 4 years ago. Yeah. True or false? Ozzy Osbourne acted as a manager. That's false. I actually didn't know that as well. That's interesting. You learn something every day, even if you're a wrestling fan, I guess. Who said the following WrestleMania address? This is your destiny. You hear me? This is your destiny. WrestleMania. It could be Paul Heyman or Bray Wyatt. I think Bray Wyatt said that. Paul Heyman to Brock Lesnar after sadly ending The Undertaker's undefeated streak. RIP. Guess the opponent. Triple A. I don't think it's. Is it Randy Orton? Yeah. Nice. Question 10. Spot the difference. So. Yep, stripes on the referee. Let me see. So that's the stripes on the referee I'm missing. The elbow pad is longer or shorter in the left pick. but I can't see anything else, so I guess 2 out of 3 again. Oh, the thingies on his gear aren't there. Okay. Nice, little lad. After defeating Molly Holly at WrestleMania 20, Victoria did what to her opponent? Oof, I didn't watch wrestling back then, I haven't watched all the WrestleManias back in total, so I don't know that one actually. I think attacked her with a steel chair. Oh! Well, I was totally off. True or false, Charlotte Flair's loss to Kane at WrestleMania was the shortest match in WrestleMania history, 11 seconds. That's false. I think if they go the way I think, the shortest one was The Rock versus one member of the Wyatt family in like 6 seconds or something, so that question would be false. Like I said, in 6 seconds it was Eric Rowan back then. Which superstar said the following at WrestleMania 8? Do unto the man as he would do unto you, but do it first. Ric Flair? Sid Justice. Like I said, I didn't watch wrestling back then, and I haven't watched all the WrestleManias back. I think I probably should do that, but yeah. I guess the opponent. Who is that? Could it be Randy Orton? I don't think it's John Cena because of the boots. I don't actually know. Oh, Eddie Guerrero, of course. Yeah, I'm sorry for that one. Spot the difference. His underwear, his shoelaces are different, so there seem to always be 3 differences. So I have the underwear, the shoelaces, I'm sorry for looking this up. I can't see anything. Oh, the light was off. Ah, okay, so the light bar was different. True or false? Daniel Bryan has won or defended a championship at every WrestleMania in which he competed. I think that's true. Okay. Yeah, I forgot about last year. Right, I thought it was a tag team title match. I forgot that it wasn't. Oh, yeah, okay. This superstar defeated both Lita and Trish Stratus in a women's triple threat match at WrestleMania 18. I think that was Ivory. It was Jazz, okay. I'm so bad at these older questions though, like who was in that match or something like that, because I haven't watched these WrestleManias back yet. I think this quiz makes me realize I probably should watch these manias back. Spot the differences. Floyd Mayweather versus Big Show. Let's go. So, I think the most obvious one is the glove color. Here's, it's blue here and red there. The guy on the bottom here is missing. And what's the third one? What's the third one? Can't see anything down here. Can't see anything right now. By the way, if you guys see the differences first or anything like that, just put it in the comments. Would be interesting what of these questions you knew and which ones you also got wrong. I think I'm blind. I always get two mistakes in these pictures and I'm always missing one. I can't spot the third difference. For real. The rope. I didn't see the rope. This superstar was the last to win a Money in the Bank match at WrestleMania. That was Jack Swagger, I think, at WrestleMania 26 or 27. It was 26. So, last question. What is The Undertaker's current WrestleMania record? It's 23. So, he was 21. And one at Mania 30, and he only lost against Roman, so it's 21 and 2. At 31 he beat Wyatt. At 32, who did he beat at WrestleMania 32? I don't remember. He 21 and 1 in at Mania 30. At 31 he beat Bray Wyatt, I think. That would be 22 and 2. He only lost so 5 Manias since then. He has been on every one. You lost one, so it should be 25 and 2. 24 and 2. I counted this year's already. I'm sorry. And that's it, guys. I'll see if I get what's right and what's wrong in the edit. If not, don't be mad. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, leave in the comments any suggestions what you might want to see, and have a good day.